so much fucking hate in my soul. I really want to hear you.
Do you know what?
I really need this right now. I fucking need this. What is my new material, like, newer than ISIS beheadings?
No.
You, I want to hear this.
You. All right, you're scared with the microphone. You're happy to yell at me. So tell me, what is my new material? I'm about 6 minutes into a show, desperate for anything new like ISIS or beheading. No, I want to fucking know what you have to say, you British cunt. This is why I'm paying fucking attention. Because you're snappy fucking cunts over there. Making boatloads of money, and I loathe it because there's always one guy like you that feeds into a comic's fear. I'm afraid of doing the shit that I did last night tonight for the guy who shows up two nights in a row that thinks this is all off the top of your head, that you put no fucking work into this. He's just a crazy every fucking year. I do 6 episodes, and guess what? I recycle material on it. Because nobody that watches that show comes to my live show, and I don't live in Britain.
Hey, look. Hey. Kick that asshole out!
Why are you asking me what's my new material?
Just kick him.
Because you're an idiot. What you do, and it's a very cunty British thing. Don't worry, I need to get this out of my system. This is actually, please, this is giving me adrenaline. I know it's a pointless 5 minutes for you, but it's giving me adrenaline. Giving me actual fucking action. Why I'm scared of British audiences is because they know that they know how to fuck with. They're as miserable as me. And they know, like, they just want to fuck with you, and they think it's funny to ruin your set. So, but you have nothing to back this up with. Like, if you had said this when I get to other material that I might have did last year. Yeah, then it would have bothered me. But now I know you're just a cunt trying to fuck with me and your panties off. So what I'm going to do, just to placate the audience who want you dead. And honestly, don't throw empty cans at people until I give you the high school. What we're gonna do, and I did this on the road on this tour, you have to understand, I'm a drunk, I invite a drunk audience. Not everyone is as good at it as I am. So we're gonna throw you half out. Listen, hey, Liam. No. What we're going to do is you're going to throw yourself half out of the show, and you're going to go back to the bar. And you'll do it yourself because you're a decent fan, you know you're too drunk, and you did give me shit, and you got under my skin. So just throw yourself half out, and if you fucking stable up at the end, you can come to the front. But just go halfway to the back, because every time I look at you, I will hate you. Shirt. It was a fucking fat doughy guy in this wicked horrible paisley shirt, but I dress like this, but I do it for funny. I don't think this looks really good. The last thing you can ever do is like, hey, you fucking fucking bloated, doughy, fucking balding. You can't yell at yourself.